There's a very clear distinction between a person's heart virtue and their skill set. Most career counselors will test people for what they're good at. What are your skills? Are you high? Do you test high in math? I became an electrical engineer because I tested high in math. But what I do all day now is I do soft skills. I train people in soft skills. So there's a huge difference between your skills, which is what people say, oh, she's always doing this and she's always doing that. You should do that for a living. That's your skill set. Your virtues have way more to do not with what your cognitive skills are or your abilities. It has way more to do with your passions. For instance, movies give people goosebumps. They make them cry. So there's what you do that's cognitively reasonable, what you test high in, what people notice you're good at, and then there are the things that are meaningful to you. And this is so infrequent that we find someone whose career is in alignment with what's meaningful. Most people's careers are in alignment with what they're good at. Now, been my experience, you find somebody that's really good at something, and you give them a job doing it, and they're going to be bored in about a year. But if you find somebody that may not be good at something, and it may be something that has to do with, I don't know, empowering children or helping homeless women, find a place to live with their kids. That's something that people really take to heart.